shepherd the flock of God that is among you, exercising oversight, not under compulsion, but willingly, as God would have you, not for shameful gain, but eagerly, not domineering over those in your charge, but being examples to the flock. And when the chief shepherd appears, you will receive the unfading crown of glory. 1 Peter 5:2. I hear the screams of people in need and never seen a steeple. You leaving them and treat them evil. You bleed to redeem these people. So if you didn't bleed, why I gotta treat you like a king? No, I'm gonna catch some flack, but I won't sweat that. I'ma just go let it be. You a success story. Jesus came and picked you up, put you on your feet. Now you let other people lift you up. Pull out all them scriptures about pastors get double honor, and double honor is armor bearers. That's just double drama. If you would take that big shiny Bible and read it, then you would see this when Jesus was washing the feet of Peter. Greatest one among you was serving unto you all, and I'm crying for you was pride, then destruction, then a fall. I know my verses are blurry in your theology, but Jesus never meant for my pastor to be a god to me. Please tell the people the truth and quit with the sodomy, cause looking twice at Malachi, you committing the robbery.
I'm sorry I had to say it, somebody gon' have to say it, and that somebody might as well be me. And if they run you out the building for sharing some of these feelings, just tell them that they can blame it on me. 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 They can blame it on me.
Please allow me a few to express my views, because they come from God's word and they directed at you. See, I'm reading 1 John, 2nd and 3rd and Jude, and then I'm hearing you on TVs and pews, and I'm confused. How you gonna pastor them well when you got pastors from hell? Preaching another Jesus, not teaching Emmanuel. And politics over the truth determines the gospel you tell, and hell smiles, cause your people don't know what the gospel entails. And yeah, I said hell a lot, cause it's dark and hell is hot, but you hanging with good old boys and left Damien on the block. And Christ thought it not robbery to empty himself for the flock, but the sheep don't know your voice and they thinking you all we got. But you like the flowing robes, the best seats at the banquet, and praying so we can see it, not seeing that this is dangerous. And I wrestle with the perception of seeming like I'm cantankerous, but I'm zealous for God's house, cause this thing ain't chose to play with.
I'm sorry I had to say it, somebody gon' have to say it, and that somebody might as well be me. And if they run you out the building for sharing some of these feelings, just tell them that they can blame it on me. 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 They can blame it on me.
See, I want to make something clear here. This song is not a blanket statement saying that all churches and all pastors are like this. Nah. See, those who the shoe fits, they know who they are. I wish you would just do what the scripture says. I wish that you would humble yourself. The Bible says if you humble yourself, you'll be exalted. But you can't forget that after you've been exalted, you gotta remain humble. Humble.
They say touch not my anointing and do my prophet no harm, and they say that so you won't speak on it when the prophet is wrong. Matter of fact, we all the prophets. Matter of fact, we all the priests. Only Jesus is the shepherd. All the rest of us are sheep. In Acts, the scripture says they had all things in common, and that's the opposite with some pastors I wantin'. In fact, they ride around in Mercedes and lacks, hijack the purses of these old ladies and lack. That's whack. Get money from pastors' appreciation when half of your congregation is lacking adequate savings, and make it seem as though you just ballin' because you spiritual. Always preaching prosperity, wonder why we ain't hearing you. Somehow we gotta turn back the focus to Jesus. Abandon this hero worship, don't focus on those that lead us. And I don't hate authority, I'm in love with the truth, and the truth refused to be spooked, so I'm screaming out from the rooftop.
I'm sorry I had to say it, somebody gon' have to say it, and that somebody might as well be me. And if they run you out the building for sharing some of these feelings, just tell them that they can blame it on me. 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 They can blame it on me.